Welcome to everyone. I'm Joey. Today I'll be writing to Anti. This is their latest single, Samidare. I think I'm saying that right. Samidare. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I looked if they had any other songs. They have another song on the album. Well, two songs, not including this one. They have Scar to Scar and Maybe, which I already reacted. If you guys want to watch that, I'll put it in the link description, or I'll put it, I think, up there. But yeah, I'll be reacting to both Samidare and Scar to Scar. So yeah, I mean, I really enjoyed Maybe a lot. It was very, kind of a sad song, but like in a way, like the climax made it like I forgot how I described it in the video. But it was a good song. I enjoyed it. I'm really looking forward to these two songs. I mean, I really enjoyed Anteam overall. Such an amazing group. But yeah, anyways, let's just get right into the reaction to Samidare. Oh, it's a long song. 4 minute 24. I'm guessing it's probably just because parts of it like empty, like the music stops. Geary? Ooh. This also kind of seems like sad. I'm gonna have to see what this Samidare means. Oh, like everyone looks so down. Oh, does Samidare mean rainy? I don't know, I'm just guessing because they're saying that a lot. No need for violence. Oh. Okay, this is why it's 4 minute video. My, they just. My dude is injured. Oh shoot! Necklace, yo. Thank you. Interesting. Okay, I'm guessing that Geary person, I'm not sure who that person is. I'm pretty sure it's part of the lore. Geary's not a real person, right? Like, this is like a fictional character. I don't know. But let me see what this word means. Sami Dare. Meaning. Early summer rain. Oh. And also one of the Naruto Shippuden soundtracks. All right. I guess that's cool. Fun fact. I mean, like I said, I really like the song a lot. The vocals are amazing. The whole MV and like the lore behind this, pretty interesting. I mean, I don't know really anything about the lore in this group. I mean, also, I really love their acting as well. You know, they were getting frisky with each other. But yeah, anyways, let's get to the next reaction, which is Scar to Scar. So I'm assuming with this song, it's going to be pretty similar to the other songs as well. Maybe on the slower and like sadder end. But who knows? I might be wrong. I'm not quite sure. They don't have a MV for this, I don't think, or like a track video or anything. Yeah, they don't have anything. Maybe I should react to the lyrics. Yeah, let's do that instead of the audio. All right, let's get into this. Oh, seems kind of dark. Oh, yo. This is totally different from the other two. I love this instrumental. Ooh. Yo, hold up. Okay. Get it, EJ. Oh, Yuma's vocals though. Ooh. Okay. Is that it? Huh? Oh. Oh my goodness, why is that was too short, y'all. 2 minute, 30 minute song. It's very short, but it's such a bang ever song. I was not expecting this to be this. Like I said, I was expecting, you know, a slower, you know, sadder song, but this like went the opposite direction. This is like very hard hitting instrumental. It's very like dramatic, you know? I mean, I feel like this is more like punkish, really. I feel like there was a lot of like the electric guitar or whatever the guitar. I'm pretty sure it was a guitar. Overall, I really enjoyed all these songs. But yeah, I mean, that's gonna be it for here this video. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, comment, subscribe, and see you next video. Peace.